It looked like fried chicken, but it's ice cream.
Okay, I got it. I got it. $100 though?
This better be worth the Blue Benjamin. I should be able to taste the fried chicken and the ice cream, my boy.
What? Uh-oh.
Whoa. It's an honest review, bro. So if it's not good, I'm gonna let y'all know. Here we go.
Huh?
Okay. Bro, there's a bone, bro. Solid review. 8 out of 10.